bring us closer to the wind.
Reach this island.
They say the Maharaja found portals there where one could pass backwards through time.
Back through time. To the birthplace of the sands. Something terrible happened when our army traveled to the Maharaja's palace.
You found the sands of time.
Worse, I opened them.
Whosoever shall open the sands must die.
I was forced to kill those I fought beside. Those I had loved.
But now an unstoppable beast chases you.
For the first time in my life, I am afraid.
And you will die.
I used the sands themselves to reverse time, making it as if the hourglass was never opened.
The beast, the Dahaka, is the guardian of the timeline. You were supposed to die, so it will catch you and see to it that you meet your fate.
It is better to try than to wait here for death.
Madness. Even if you manage to reach the island, you'll still have to face the Empress of Time.
I will travel back in time and prevent the sands from ever being made. If there are no sands, the Dahaka will have no quarrel with me.
Go then, my prince. But know this. Your journey will not end well. You cannot change your fate. No man can.
Then.
In my quest to destroy the sands of time, I have been the one to create them. Travel back through time and change my fate. This mural shows the impossible. But the mask of the Wraith gave me a second chance. There may still be hope. You had your chance to take me. You won't get another!
The sands that should no longer exist in the timeline. The Dahaka is doing its job. Not only have I saved myself, I have eliminated the sands of time. What? What do you want? The amulet. Relic of the sands of time. Can it be? I have changed my fate. together we left the island. And together, we returned to Babylon.
That is yours is rightfully mine.